Well, the show must go on for medical students at UNMC. Now, this is video from 2 years ago at the match day ceremony. 128 medical students will find out where they will train after graduation. Now, due to the coronavirus, the actual ceremony has been canceled. Instead, students will be sent an email that looks like an envelope to reveal where the residency will be. Be sure to wish them all good luck.